It was supposed to be a music documentary. Things went terribly wrong.